डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू विद्या सेतु यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ केंद्रीय विद्यालय अपर कैंप देहरादून। आई सईद अहमद खान इज योर ईवीएस टीचर एंड टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अ नेक्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज चैप्टर 5, अनीता एंड द हनी बीज। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द चैप्टर आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू दैट चैप्टर इज रिलेटेड विद द स्टोरी ऑफ अनीता, अनीता कुशवाहा, and this is a true story, and Anita Kushwaha is a girl star. Then what is the meaning of girl star? Girl stars is a project which tells extraordinary tales of ordinary girls who have changed their life by going to school. As you know that in some rural areas girl childs are not allowed to go to school because of the restrictions imposed by the parents. So Girl Star is a project run by the government which help these kinds of girls to go to school. So this chapter is related with Anita Kushwaha who did some extraordinary work by going to the school, and she is inspiration for many of these girls. So let's start our chapter. Chapter 5, Anita and the Honeybees. My name is Anita Kushwaha. I live in Bochaha Village. What is name? Name is Anita Kushwaha and she lives in Bochaha Village. This is in Muzaffarpur district in Bihar. Where it is located in Bihar. Dear students, ये है हमारा प्यारा भारत। इसमें हम बिहार को लोकेट करेंगे। So currently where are we? We are in Uttarakhand. This is Uttarakhand and this one is Uttar Pradesh, just beside Uttarakhand. And after Uttar Pradesh means on the east of Uttar Pradesh, which state is this one? This one is Bihar. So Anita Kushwaha belongs to Bihar district Muzaffarpur. I stay with my parents. Anita Kushwaha is currently living with her parents and two younger brothers, and she also has two younger brothers, means दो छोटे भाई. I study in college. Currently, where is Anita Kushwaha is studying? She is studying in college. Besides studying, I teach young children. Besides studying means पढ़ाई के अलावा, besides means besides studying I teach young children. She also used to teach young children and I also keep honeybees and she also keeps honeybees. All this has not been easy for me. When I was young I used to spend all my time with my goats as they grazed for food. Dear students, currently she is studying in a college, but the life was not easy for her. When she was young she used to spend all her time with her goats as they grazed for the food. Grazed means charna, means jo goats thi wo food ke liye, wo charane ke liye usko jati thi. Kaun? Anita Kushwaha. I always wanted to go to school but my parents did not like the idea of girls going to school. She is telling that she always wanted to go to school but her parents did not allow her to go to school. Now Anita Kushwaha is telling her story. Now let's begin with her story. A dream of school. Dream. What do you see at night? Dream means sapna. One day I peeped into the school in our village. Peeped. Peeped माने होता है बच्चों किसी छोटी जगह से झांकना, ठीक है? जैसे शीशा फूट जाता है हमारा तो हम वहां से झांकते हैं, किसी दीवार में अगर कोई छेद होता है तो हम वहां से झांकते हैं. सो पीप्ड मींस झांकना. वन डे आई पीप्ड इनटू द स्कूल इन अवर विलेज. आई कुड नॉट स्टे अवे. सी पीप्ड इन अ स्कूल इन हर विलेज एंड सी कुडंट स्टे अवे. आई साइलेंटली वेंट एंड सैट डाउन बिहाइंड द चिल्ड्रन. सी वेंट इन द क्लास एंड sat down behind the children. I felt so happy. I went home and picked up courage to talk to my parents about going to school. When she back come back to home, she talked with her parents for going to school, but they told me clearly that I could not do so. But their parents denied the idea of going to school. That day I cried and cried. She felt unhappy and cried a lot. One of the teachers in my village explained to my parents why it is important to study. The teachers told them that they would not have to pay anything for my education up to class 8. Dear students, when the teacher of the school came to know that Anita wanted to come to school, but her parents denied that, so one of the teacher came to meet her parents and told them that they don't have to pay, means they don't have to pay any fees for her education up to class 8. The teacher said that it was the right of every child to go to school. Somehow my parents agreed. When teacher explained the importance of education and also told the parents of Anita that they don't have to pay anything for her studies, after listening that, Anita's parents agreed and she started going to school and she was very happy. I did not get high marks, but I always asked many questions. Anita is telling that she did not get high marks, but she always used to ask many questions regarding her queries. And I also suggest you, dear students, that you should also ask many questions. If you have any queries regarding any thing, you can ask to your teacher, your parents, your father or mother or brother, until your queries are not solved. Now, dear students, you have to do this right in your book only. What you have to do? Find out how much money do you spend in 1 year for various school related things. Here is a list given which are related with the school, and here you have to write how much you pay annually, means 1 year. Number one is travel to school and back. You can ask from your parents and write here the money in notebooks, in pens, pencils or stationery, in uniforms, school bag, lunch box, shoes and other things, miscellaneous things, and then you have to make a total. You all have to do this in your book and then write the total. Next question is, how much money did you spend on your books this year? Maybe recently many of you have bought your new books and you have to write here the money, how much you spend on that. You can ask from your parents. Now the next question is, what kind of a school uniform would you like to wear? Draw a picture of it in your notebook and color it. You can do it by yourself, students, in your notebook. Make two groups in the class, debate the topic. We should have uniforms in the school. Now we will start from here, staying in school. Anita started going to school and then time passed and soon I completed class 5. She completed class 5 after going to school. I knew that we would need to spend more in class 6. My parents said that it was time for me to leave the school, but I wanted to study. As you all know that Anita was exempted from the fees up to class 8, but there are many things that you have to buy beside the fees, that is your books, your dress, pens, pencils, etc. Now she is in class 6. And she knows that, Anita knows that she has to spend some money for her studies. But their parents told her that they can't pay anything for her because maybe they were poor. So they told her to leave the school. But Anita wanted to study. What she did? I started to teach younger children. From the money that I got, I was able to continue my own studies. She started teaching the younger children and taking some fees. And with that money, she was able to continue her studies. Now here is a sweet memory of Anita that she is telling. I remember some older boys in my village also used to teach young children. Older boys means जो अनीता से बड़े हैं, they also used to teach young children, means छोटे बच्चों को वो भी पढ़ाया करते थे. They did not like it when I started teaching. So these older boys did not like the idea of teaching to younger childrens by Anita. They started to scold and scare the children. So what these older boys did, they scold the children and scared them so that they would not come to me, so that they do not come to Anita for tuition. For some time, all the children except two, except means छोड़कर, means दो को छोड़कर, stopped coming to me. Means except two children, all the other children stopped coming to Anita for tuition. But soon they all came back because I used to teach them with love and care. Anita used to teach them with love and care. So after some time, all those children who left Anita for tuition, they again came back for her teaching. What is RTE Act 2009? RTE, R stands for right, T stands for to, and E stands for education, means Right to Education Act 2009. So dear students, our government has made a law, that is Right to Education. Under Right to Education Act, free education is provided. Free education is provided for all the children aged between 6 to 14 years and up to class 8th. So those who are poor, they can come to school for without any fees under this act, that is RTE Act 2009. 2009 means the government passed this act at 2009, means on 2009, this is the year. Slowly I started talking to other parents in the village about sending their daughters to school. My parents also started helping me in my work. My mother used to do all the housework so that I could get more time to study. You all know that Anita is studying in a school. Now she also encouraged the other daughters of other girl childs to come to school, and her parents are also helping her for the same. From school to beekeeping. There are many lychee trees in our area. There are so many trees of which plant? Lychee. Honeybees are attracted to the lychee flowers. Many people do beekeeping. Bee means madhumakhi. Keeping means palna, means madhumakhi palna. And you all know that bees are related with the honey. So they keep bees for what? For collecting honey. I thought that I could also do this. Anita thought that she can also do this. I joined a course run by the government to learn about this. Means Anita joined a course that is run by the government to learn how to keep bees for honey. I was the only girl in this course. She was the only girls between the boys to learn this course about the beekeeping. During my training, I found that honeybees lay their eggs from October to December. Honeybees lay their eggs from month October to December. This was the best time to start beekeeping. So dear students, besides studying, Anita is also learning for beekeeping. For what? For earning some money. So this is the end of the video. We will continue the chapter in the next video. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.